As you may know, your dashboard is chock full of tools to support you and your district. First off, let's take the search bar for a test drive. Use the search bar to find students, teachers, staff, apps, sections, and more. Search by name or ID number. When you begin typing in the search bar, suggestions will appear below. Keep in mind that only a few of the matching results will show. So if you're searching for a student with a common name, try using unique identifiers like the last name or ID number. Once you choose an individual or course, you will be taken to the overview page. From here, you can view all the information that syncs to Clever, including assigned sections and contact information. Next, let's use the data browser to locate district data. This tool is accessible via the dashboard sidebar under Data Browser. This tool filters data in different ways to fit your needs and visualize information. The tabs along the top of the page represent all the data types you can filter. To put these filters in action, click Add Filter. How about an example? Let's say you need all the email addresses for the teachers at Bayview Elementary School. Start by clicking on the Teachers tab, then add a filter to the Teachers tab by clicking Add Filter. In the drop-down, select School Equals and enter Bayview Elementary School in the value field. There's your list. Here's a tip. If you click on a record in the data browser, you'll find all the information available in Clever about that individual or course. Now that you know how to find user records, let's log in as a user in your district. This Power User tool is called Access Portal As. It's available whenever you're viewing a user's record up in the right-hand corner. Clicking that button will take you directly to the user's portal and you can view their portal experience. When it comes to supporting teachers and students, use the Troubleshoot login tool to help you decide whether the problem is one you can fix yourself or if you'll need to reach out to Clever Support for help. It's found under Support Tools. For instance, let's say a student can't log in. You can plug in their info and quickly see some likely root causes and recommended next steps. Awesome. Similarly, the Troubleshoot Sharing tool helps you determine if a user is shared with an app and what sharing permissions are causing them to be shared or not shared. As an example, let's say we could have sworn this student was shared with Quizlet, but when we check, we see that the sharing rules we've set don't include the student's school. Our next tool is called the Sync Report, located on the Sync page of your dashboard. The report outlines newly created, updated, and removed records from the most recent upload and compares this to the previous data in Clever. You can also download a CSV file of the records in question by clicking Download Changes. The Sync Report is a powerful tool. Use it when you're unsure if your record has synced to Clever. If that record is included in the downloaded data without error, then it will appear in Clever. If the record is missing from the downloaded spreadsheet and from Clever in general, then you may need to check your SIS exports to ensure it's included. Are you feeling like a power user yet? You should. Here's the last tool for this lesson. Use the login logs to see which users are logging into your district's Clever portal. You can view each user's single sign-on attempt for your portal and whether these attempts were successful. You can also see more information about why a user wasn't able to log in, such as error codes. Now that you have all the tools to work quickly and wisely, try some of them out in Clever today.